The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains. Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right. Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
None of your business.
Exactly.
Here comes Mickie James.
And her partner, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James!
A six-time champion.
Mickie James
owns one of the most devastating strikes in the women's division, the mid kick. Might have one ready for her opponent here tonight.
But she has one ready for you.
They are ready for a fight.
And accompanied by Bayley, Deagle, and Candice LeRae.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Kick right to the face.
He might be in some trouble now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
She's pushed into the corner.
And what we're seeing here, guys, is just a constant beatdown.
Is this ever gonna end?
I hope not.
Attack after attack on target. Tagged in.
Ah, this is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here.
Dakota interrupts the attack. Enziguri.
Right on the mark.
Stop.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Into the turnbuckle.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
Tag is made, and here we go. She'll get sent out the hard way.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, look at the
Nito. Man, that hurts.
Swept the leg right out from under.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Kyle, they are in a hurry.
Three.
Batista.
Four.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action. She's able to get the tag.
By the skin of her teeth.
No reversal catches Mickey.
Face breaker.
Coming in hot.
What an incredible moonsault.
Far away. Two count. She gets the shoulder up. What does she have to do? She can be set up for a submission here. Continuing to punish them.
You feel
serious peril. No, she counters. That's present.
Bang!
There's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Rolling neck snap.
She's losing some steam now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, timely counter by Dana. Blackjack!
Way up there.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She breaks the ribs count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She scores big with the counter. Tossed down. She gets the tag. Enziguri. Countered it just in time.
Ooh-hoo.
Places.